now. Ricochet climbing up to the top rope and trying to drag Logan Paul with him. High risk situation here for both of these superstars. From the top rope, Ricochet with a hurricane neck breaker.
Unbelievable.
Why would he want that?
I have no earthly idea.
I guess to inflict more punishment, more pain. Show Logan Paul that he's in Ricochet's house here tonight.
Ricochet delivering these kicks to the arms and shoulders of Logan Paul. That's going to neutralize a lot of Paul's striking ability. His lethal hands.
Logan Paul, though. Ricochet lands on his feet. Paul missed wildly. Caught him that time with the elbow. Logan, second rope. Caught by Ricochet. Oh, my goodness. What a counter by Paul. Off the DDT. Cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Ricochet. What a counter by Paul. Cody trying to drag himself to his feet. The WWE fans beginning to stir. Cody is back to his feet. Lesnar's got blood in his eyes. Cody's screaming at Brock. Come on! And Rhodes is taking the fight to Lesnar. And here comes Cody. But just Lesnar quells another rally. And now Brock Lesnar is angry. Brock Lesnar is steaming mad.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God. Oh, God.
And a five right through the table. Damn it, Cody, just stay down. Oh, the Cody Cutter. Desperation Cody Cutter.
Lesnar immediately up to a knee, almost instinctively from the top.
Got it from the top rope with a Cody Cutter. Cover for the win. And Lesnar at two. And with this victory tonight, Cody Rhodes earned a measure of respect from the greatest combat sports athlete on the planet. And with that nod and with that handshake, Cody Rhodes, the American Nightmare, has arrived. And now a Grayson Waller just tossed aside.
And to be perfectly honest, I think Omos just became a slightly bigger star being in the ring with Grayson Waller. That's how that works.
That's what Waller would tell you. And now LA Knight, can you imagine if he eliminated Omos? Oh, maybe not.
All we're gonna do tonight, Cole, is imagine.
Uh-oh, Waller with a kick, is with a kick as well. Gable gets involved, and now Omos is stunned. Bronson Reed, Karrion Kross, everybody turning their attention to Omos, including Sheamus with the probe.
But Omos still on his feet.
Phenomenal forearm. Sheamus, Gable, Kross, everyone in the ring. Eliminating Omos. Well, we are in Detroit, so I have to do it. You know, this is the home of Bob Seger. LA's Knight moves help him win the Battle Royal at SummerSlam.
Shayna is the one who stabbed Ronda in the back. Shayna is why we are here.
Oh, my God, that man done it. Ronda driven out of the ring by a wicked kick by Baszler.
Ronda, I need your
Baszler
back
went with a high kick, and Rousey still on spaghetti legs. Shayna wants a bank account that looks like Ronda. Shayna wants all the accolades that compare to Ronda.
Oh, right knee, and Baszler down, caught that right on the, is it her ear?
I think it was on the bridge of Shayna's nose.
McIntyre flies!
Drew landed on his feet. At 6'5", I don't think that's legal. Ridiculous athleticism from the Scottish Warrior.
And now McIntyre feels like it may be his moment. Oh, and the Claymore intercepted again by Gunther in the dropkick. And now Gunther with McIntyre up into the powerbomb. Gonna stack him up, hook the leg, McIntyre kicks. Got that chop this time intercepted by Drew. Gunther trying to beg off. McIntyre with a chop of his own. Heart-stopping chops. Welts rising up on the chests of both men.
War of attrition.
I mean, one of those chops would knock me into the front row.
You and me both, and McIntyre gaining the upper hand.
Maybe not. Gunther fighting back now. McIntyre, Claymore!
Oh no!
McIntyre to win the Intercontinental Championship! Oh, there we go.
Oh,
the women's champion, Rhea Ripley. The North American champion, Dirty Dom Mysterio.
The Judgment Day in full effect.
What is going on?
Priest, I think Priest just offered the briefcase to Balor.
Rollins rolls through. Stop! Stop! Cover! Rollins and a kick out! A kick out! A kick out! As Judgment Day looks on, Damian Priest take it out.
Rollins takes out Priest and a kick for Dom.
Yeah, that idiot Dirty Dom just suffered a stop by Rollins. Sling blade. Balor.
Seth took his eye off the ball, and Finn is going to make him pay.
Finn going up to the top rope. Finn looking for the win. Coup de grace. Balor for the World Heavyweight Championship. Kicked out by Rollins. Now with both women down, Charlotte Flair looking to head up to the top rope.
If the queen lands this, it could be over.
Moonsault for the championship. And another near fall. Asuka doing everything she can to try to retain the title. Spear by Charlotte. Cover for a 15th time, no.
And I understand that Belair's been removed from the equation, but that doesn't mean the urgency shouldn't still be a factor for both of these competitors.
And now Charlotte trying to bridge into a figure eight here. Oh. Bianca Belair, though, trying to drag herself back into the ring.
Bianca, don't.
Drag herself back into this matchup.
Okay, this is not worth risking your career.
Now the figure eight locked in. Bianca Belair trying to climb to the top rope. What the hell's she doing?
Is Asuka gonna tap? Asuka trying to hang on.
Bianca from the top rope, bad leg and all. 450, 450 for the championship. Oh my goodness.
Oh no. No, not now.
Bianca Belair has got something serious to worry about. Miss Money in the Bank, IYO SKY, is rushing down to the ring with Bayley from Damage Control.
And Bayley's taking everybody out with the briefcase.
Taking out Charlotte, taking out Asuka.
Get out of here, Bianca.
Briefcase to Belair. IYO SKY to the bad knee with the briefcase. And now off the face of Belair. WWE Women's Champion is IYO SKY of Damage Control.
The success rate of the Women's Money in the Bank cash-ins remains 100%.
And look who's here.
Dakota Kai of Damage Control.
Dakota has been out with an injury for a number of months, but she's here tonight to celebrate. Now Jey trying to hoist Roman up on his shoulders. What the hell is he thinking here?
That was an ill-advised attempt, perhaps at a Samoan drop from Jey Uso, but several heavy elbows from Reigns ends that rally.
Roman and Jey through the table. Jey with a Samoan drop through the table from the apron. Solo Sikoa, the enforcer of the bloodline.
The man who Jey Uso had to defeat last night on SmackDown.
Yeah, but he didn't do enough of the job. Because Solo's back in the equation. And Solo Sikoa may be saving things here for the Tribal Chief.
Imagine how that knife in Jey's back must feel, thinking you're about to be the new Tribal Chief and to be stopped by your own younger brother.
Spinning Solo through the table. Uso splash! The reign is over! Who the hell? What the hell? Freaking kidding me? Jimmy, what the hell did you do? Whoa!